All right.
Sorry.
Guys, Nate's in the US office.